For 30 years.
Senator, there are five U.S. warships in the Mediterranean right now. Russia and China allegedly are sending warships as well. Russia, China, and Iran have warned the United States of catastrophic consequences if the United States attacks Syria. What are your thoughts on that?
My thoughts are that it doesn't concern me in the slightest.
And why is that?
Because they will not act, just as they didn't act when the Israelis four times have taken out targets inside Syria. Syria said that they would react, and they didn't. The United States is the most powerful nation in the world, and we're not going to be intimidated by Russia and China. We are not. So I guarantee you that they will not act. If we launch these strikes against Syria, they will not act.
Senator Ted Cruz said yesterday out of Texas that we should not act as Al-Qaeda's air force. The Al-Nusra Front is fighting alongside the Free Syrian Army, which is directly linked to Al-Qaeda. Why was the United States fighting against Al-Qaeda in Afghanistan, but now fighting alongside them in Syria?
Because your statement is totally false. Your statement could not be more
false. That isn't false. That's been well documented.
No, your statement is false. So if you want to say that it's not, I'm entitled to say your statement is false. I've been in Syria. You've been in Syria?
No, I have not.
No, you have not.
It's also clear that the American people overwhelmingly do not support a war in Syria. A research poll said 91% of Americans do not support it.
Your statement was false, so I don't have any response to a false statement.
Senator McCain, what do you say about your judgment on how to pick the good and evil in Syria when you yourself were photographed? How do we trust your judgment picking the good and the evil in Syria?
With someone because it appeared in an Al-Qaeda newspaper in Lebanon?
It appeared in the Guardian newspaper. You obviously know what I'm talking about. How are we supposed to trust your judgment if you're photographed with known terrorists?
I have never had anything to do with known terrorists, and I'm offended by your question.
Senator, some people believe that there will never be peace in the